this digital platform for microfinance institutions.
On several occasions, President Yoweri Museveni has complained about the exhibited interest rates demanded by moneylenders on soft loans. It is reported that some of the moneylenders charge as much as 30% interest per month on loans acquired from them, and as a result, many Ugandans have lost their property to unscrupulous moneylenders.
For not knowing the law, and then they are extorting a lot of money from them, and familiarly, I cannot allow this. So I have asked the executive director of UMRA to stop for the time being until January or February, when we shall be having an engagement with all the moneylenders to argue on do's and don'ts. Of course, I know some of them are good and they are doing their business respecting the law, but others are not good.
Minister Kasolo has therefore directed the Microfinance Regulatory Authority not to renew any licenses for the moneylenders. Licenses for all moneylenders across the country are to expire on 31st of December this year, after which Minister Kasolo says tougher guidelines will be developed before any moneylender obtains a new operation license.
Because of the complaints that have come to my office, I have advised the executive director of UMRA to halt the issuance of the certificates of moneylenders, because of course I know that all certificates are expiring in December. So beginning January, unless we first hold a meeting, because I need to first have an engagement with the moneylenders on do's and don'ts, okay?
The minister, who was launching the online record-keeping and training platform by the Association of Microfinance Institutions of Uganda, commended them for coming up with financial literacy training. He urged Ugandans to embrace these platforms for accelerated economic development.
Shifting away from analog to digital. So now, this digital solution that I have just launched is going to have is embedding, you know, e-training. Of course, now we are going to shift from boardroom conferences. Okay, now people just click a button and then they are able to get a training just using their phone.
First platform is meant to train customers of microfinance institutions so that they are able to improve their businesses, they're able to improve how they handle their enterprises so that they can be more attractive to financial institutions. So we'll see more businesses grow from small to medium and big as they learn how to use this training platform.
The online training platform is designed to improve the financial service delivery to clients, as well as improving monitoring of microfinance, Story compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.